18 December 2014 since April this year. I mean, that has been the wait. That's for the date. But more than that, I have been waiting for this day for quite some time. so and finally the day has come. So of course it's very special, and I don't know. I think I'm just going to go with the flow and live it to the fullest, because I think this is something which I have always wanted, and especially because it's Manish, you know, who's going to be beside me tonight, and that is the special thing about the evening. So.
If you want to pinpoint an exact place, an exact date where I met Sonali, I cannot do that, because I have known Sonali for the past decade. We studied in the same college, but we were friends that time. Then we had God had a path for us. So fortunately we started working in the same company, and then we had a similar goal of pursuing our studies. So that's how we started to talk. We talked to each other, and that's how we realized, okay, we are friends, but we are more than friends. And the exact point I can tell you where I realized, okay, this is the girl I want to marry, is when you are separated. So when you are together, you're talking every day, you're used to that person. And suddenly, bam, once you realize you're in different cities, that time you realize, okay, this is the girl I cannot live without. And that is the exact moment when you realize, okay, this is the girl I want to marry. Feel special that you're in a room where everybody loves you. Everybody wants to look at you, and everybody wants to have fun with you. So it all started with the cocktail ceremony yesterday, and I'm sure all my friends enjoyed it quite a lot. Even I was at a very happy and high state. Knowing her nature, knowing my nature, I know it's going to be a smooth ride for us. And it's
to my to-be husband tonight. I think I'll be a good wife. You don't have to get scared of me. I'll let you do what you want. I know you have always been very, very not so open-minded, or maybe a little reserved about getting into or taking this commitment further. But I can promise you that it'll be a wonderful ride. I'll be an amazing partner, and I'll try my best to be as supportive as possible in all the things that you want to do in your life. And yes, I think that's a promise. That's all. Manish, as a person, I think he is very motivating. So he is an extremely crucial motivation in my life. And well, if I want to pursue something, he is the one who gives me the final push, and who drives me to go behind it. Apart from that, I think his presence around me is more important. Even his presence makes me feel complete. If he is not around, I feel that something is missing. So yeah.